teacher and a student were taken to the hospital after an off-campus fight between classmates. Boston police say they're investigating the assault that happened near the Young Achievers Science and Math Pilot School. That's in Mattapan. Investigators say the teacher's injuries do not appear to be life-threatening. Boston Public Schools say they are shocked and saddened, but can't comment on the people involved.
Homegrown super